We're in our beautiful new 9-bed pediatric hematology oncology unit donated by the Bayer Family Foundation. We are so excited to open up this new unit. It's been a much needed service here at Studer Family Children's Hospital. These patients, these families, they take a special type of care. They're with us for a long time. We need to bring the home amenities to the hospital so our patients and families are very comfortable. You know, about 40% of this space is for the family. So we have, again, we have 9 spacious private rooms for our patients, but we also have a family room. We have a movie room. We have a playroom. We have a laundry space because these families are here for weeks at a time sometimes. So again, bringing those home-like amenities to the hospital so they can be with their child during this trying time in their lives.
The priorities, was making this just a place that's more hospitable, more like a home and not a hospital. I think the other thing that's really nice about this space is there's room for families to interact with each other. So historically, patients had their rooms and there wasn't really an open space where parents and or siblings could interact with other people.
At Studer Family Children's Hospital, we welcome a family-centered approach. We want the parents to be here. We want the kids to be here, the brothers and sisters. That's really why we built the movie room. The movie room is a nice space where a family can check it out on a Friday night.
From a medical standpoint, I think having all of our patients in one unit, a little bit isolated from every other child who might have infection or other things, I think was important for us. And the potential ability even to do some procedures right here in the unit. We do bone marrow procedures, we do spinal taps. Those are things that we do quite a bit of. We are part of the Children's Oncology Group, which is really the biggest network in really the world for pediatric cancer trials. But we are opening up almost weekly more and more trials. So there's very little that we really can't do here. We have a dedicated pediatric oncology pharmacist. We now have a bigger research team, and we work with several other big institutions in the country.
What's so special about this space is it's 100% donor funded. 100% of the construction dollars and equipment in this space was because of our community. It started with the Bayer family. Mall Ball was a huge contributor in here, and everybody else who supports Studer Family Children's Hospital made this new space into a reality.